We've seen him go head first this year already for a run. We know he can slide.
McLauf breaks his bat. Nobody covers first, and all hands are safe.
The sharp end of the bat caught him a break right there. Halladay couldn't get out of it. All he was trying to do was get out of the way. He wasn't thinking about covering first. Sawed him off, and that top end of the bat went right at Halladay, and he couldn't go anywhere but duck and get out of the way.